In general, what I'm doing in the studio is I'm sort of reinventing what painting can be, but on my own terms. I'm sort of reinterpreting in my own kind of constructing way the canvas, what the canvas could be, and also how I can get the paint on the canvas. I'm doing this through the materials and the procedures that I'm enacting for each piece. It's kind of simple, the overarching thrust of what I'm trying to do. What can a painting be?